Oily, kilala mo si Peter Gene Hernandez.
Hindi masyado. Sino ba yun?
Peter Gene Hernandez, a.k.a. Bruno Mars.
Yun ang kilala ko.
Huge star.
Huge.
Grammy winner. Super Bowl halftime performer. Proud to be Pinoy. I'm a fan, of course, and we couldn't be more proud Absolutely. Of Bruno Mars.
Pero, mga ka-nation, dapat niyong kilalanin ang kanyang mga sisters.
Sisters.
Kapatid niya, sina Tiara, si Presley, Tahiri, and Jamie. Nako, walang sinabi yung mga Kardashians dahil unang-una, paring JC, may talent itong mga girls na ito.
Bakit? Walang talent mga Kardashians?
Wala akong sinabi ganun.
Ay, nako. Aray! The Hernandez sisters are looking to make it on their own musically as the Lailas.
Good thing RLA Chica Girl has been following them. Okay? Pag may time kasi, the Lailas like to run pala or mag-jogging sa Santa Monica Beach para mag-keep fit sila.
Eh, ano pang inihintay natin? Tara na sa Santa Monica at Ana, i-chika mo na!
Hi mga ka-nation and welcome to Santa Monica Beach. Take a deep breath. And put on your running shoes dahil makikichika tayo sa mga early birds to ask why they run. Ako po si Ana at ito ang inyong LA Chica. Hello!
Hello!
Ang dami palang mga couples na tumatakbo dito sa Santa Monica. Ano po pangalan nila?
Maricar.
And?
Dan.
Ayan, Ate Maricar and Kuya Dan, why do you run?
Well, it's good for your health at saka to make us young.
Yeah, the same, yeah.
Ang daming mag-asawa.
Ako, meron kasi akong condition. So, that's one thing. Syempre, pag may sakit ka, you don't have to be, you know, sad tsaka mourning about what you have. Pero you have to fight and then at the same time, try to be healthier.
Bakit po kayo tumatakbo?
For fitness?
Kaya naman, sex, trying hard.
Para rin sa akin kasi I used to be a smoker and this is one way to get my mind off smoking, so I'd rather do something productive.
So look who I ran into, mga ka-nation. I have the Lailas with me. Hi, we'll introduce them as we ask questions, diba? So we'll start with Jamie. How are you?
Hi, I'm good. Thank you for having us.
So Jamie, you actually founded a charity, which is called Mama Earth, back in 2007. Why don't you tell us a little something about that?
Well, Mama Earth started, it just started with a bracelet, actually. It's a wish bracelet that I made. I saw this bead, it looks like the world, and it was just a way to be creative and do something good in the world.
How much has life changed from, you know, moving from Hawaii to here in Hollywood?
The weather is a lot colder here. And in Hawaii, the speed limit is really, really slow. It's very, you know, chill mode in Hawaii. And when here, it's so fast. It's really scary driving on the freeways over here. So if you see four girls driving really slow on the 405, it's the Lailas.
Tahiti, and it's because you were made in Tahiti? No.
I was. Yeah. I was born. I was made and conceived in Tahiti.
You're welcome. See, I watched the show, and they actually have a show on WeTV.
Tahiti not crying for the next 6 months.
It's been so fun. I mean, they put together a really good show that we're very proud of. They kept it as real as possible. Sometimes I'm like, wow, we really said that and we really did that. You know, but it's a good show.
This is Presley, the youngest in the group. I know. So being the youngest, do you get your way or do these girls boss you around?
No, it worked with my parents for a little while when I was cute. But it doesn't work. The cute thing doesn't work. I try, but I don't get my way ever.
Being Bruno Mars's sisters, has it been helpful or harder, do you think?
It's helpful and it's harder, you know? I mean, it can only get you so far, but you do have to prove yourself, you know, once you pass that point.
You guys did a song called Headed Home, and who wants to kind of just describe what it's all about?
Headed Home is how the Lailas were born, basically. You know, it was the first song that we came together and sang in the studio together, and that's where we were like, whoa, this is something special. But Headed Home was made for the Philippines. It was inspired by the Philippines, and it's just become full circle.
Ladies and gentlemen, give the Lailas a big hand! Yeah! Also, we want to thank our sponsors this morning, Puma!
So the next time you run, why not run for a cause? Just like the Lailas during the charity run organized by This Time Foundation.
I think the hardest thing for me is to do nothing.
So this is a way for us to just roll up our sleeves and help.
Wherever there's a need, our organization will work with other nonprofits and celebrities and businesses to raise awareness, do events, raise funds, wherever the need is.
Hanggang sa susunod po natin, Chikahan mga Ka-Nation. Ako si Anna para sa inyong LA Chika.